Well, I think that if a manager is honest and he has this natural enthusiasm, I think whilst he can't go into the field with the players, he can convey it to the players. You understand? He's with them and they're with him, and they'll be successful.
Please don't call me arrogant, because what I'm saying is true. I'm European champion, so I'm not one of the bottle. I think I'm a special one.